One of my friend is living in England. Remember this thing that if you are using one of my friend is a wrong version English language. One. Greetings of the day, all the students. My name is Jagjeevan and I welcome you to my YouTube channel, Traveler Teacher. The English topic which we are going to talk about today is how we use any of and one of. There are two words in English language, any of and one of. How we use them, what exactly the verb should be placed after these words, and what is the basic rule of the any of and one of in English language. So let's start our today's topic. Any of, one of. So let's start with examples. One of my friend is living in England. One of my friend is living in England. Remember this thing that we cannot write one of my friend is living, because one of my friend, if now over here the friend is a single case, we have to say friends. The rule is that after the words one of and any of, we always have to make the plural forms. We always have to make the plural nouns over there. One of my friends is living in England. In the similar manner, any of this phone is a wrong version. First of all, we will change this one, this to these. One of these and phone will be converted to plural version phones. So, any of these phones can be purchased. Now, let's discuss that why we have to make a plural arrangements over here. One of my friends, and again the important thing is that one of my friends are living or is living. The right version over here is. We are not going to make a plural verb with the words friends. It's a single verb because one of. So basically what we mean by the one of or any of. Whenever we use one of or any of, that means we are selecting, we are choosing. Now it's an obvious case, we cannot select one thing from one. If you are selecting something, obvious there will be a more than a one product, there will be more than a one person. So only then we can choose that one of from that person, one of my friends. If I have just only one friend, I cannot say that one of my friend. Obvious, if there are so many friends, then we can say that one of from them. If I am using any of these phones, only then, because I have a lot of phones there. For example, you went to any of the shop and you have a lot of choices over there. So you are asking if you are asking to any other person that which phone should I purchase, the same person or the next person is saying, okay, any of these phones can be purchased. You have shortlisted 2, 3 or 4 phones. So among these shortlisted phones, now you are choosing any of one. So any of these phones, because now you are selecting one. And obvious, if you are making any of the selection, you should have a lot of things over there, at least not a lot of, but at least more than one thing should be there. Only then you can make a selection. If you have just only one thing, you cannot make a selection from one. So that's the reason behind this, why we are using always the plural nouns after the words one of and any of. So one of my friends is. Now, why we are putting a single verb over here? Because at the end point, at the ultimate point, we are using is because only one is there. So one of my friend is living in England. How many friends are living in England? One of my friends is living in England. So any of these phones can be purchased. You are at the mobile shop and you have shortlisted 2 to 3 phones. So now you are seeking an advice from your friend and your friend is saying that, okay, any of these phones, you have selected 2 or 3 or you have shortlisted 2, 3, 4 phones. So any of these phones can. Now can is a same verb for even single and for plural. So any of these phones can be purchased. So that's all for today. Thank you very much. If you like the video, please hit the like button, and even if you dislike the video also, you can hit the dislike button. And if you're new to my channel, please subscribe to the channel Traveler Teacher, because I daily upload the videos of English language over here. And also I request to you, please share this video to your friend circle also, so that they can also have their own opinions on this one video. Thank you very much.